people from India. Look at them. You know, honestly, I don't know if they were born here or they came from India, but I have a lot of respect for India. You people do more for this whole neighborhood than all the other races combined. We got a lot of poverty pimps that come in the color white. And they just harm us. They make our neighborhood dangerous, dirty, filthy, an outdoor toilet when there's no need for it. Yeah, our white poverty pimps thought my dog who's barking, her daddy, Josh, dead. They like to fight to keep people in tents in the cold, you know? Fight for the rights to keep Canadian in the tents. But oh yeah, you come from Ukraine, you don't go in a tent. Those are reserved for Canadians. There was a bad accident here a couple weeks ago. I asked the city for, you know, a light so people could cross because it's a dangerous intersection. But we won't get it because $1 billion a year is going to fund the drug program in Canada or more. Thank you, India. Don't come down here to make money from pimping poverty like Sarah Bly and her evil shenanigans, keeping us all down and euthanizable, killing our loved ones with hard drugs and making money with the blessing of the government, you know. Honestly, I'm so upset at everybody, every one of you poverty pimps that pimped out tents for Canadians. Shame on you. You all, as a collective, got Josh killed. You know, dead, not killed, dead. You put him in a black hole, like you put a lot of people in black holes. What do you think happens when they come off their hard drugs, you know? Do you think they not know that they've got a shitty existence? You made Josh suffer. I saw his health go down, you poverty pimps. And Vince, you're not white, but you're still a poverty pimp. You should go over to Chinatown where your kind lives. Nothing like Hastings Street exists there. They won't let you ruin their neighborhood. You can only pick on the most vulnerable race, natives, and turn it into a shit show. Here I was thinking that one day this neighborhood would get better. But all it does is gets worse. I sometimes think there's nobody else to die down here that I know, and then somebody dies. And you poverty pimps did it. You worked hard. You made money putting people in tents that needed mental health and get off the hard drugs. Shame on you.